Welcome to CyberTech. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get update related to my channel. Also like my video. Today we will learn how to increase partition size or make one partition from two partitions or copy and move volume. So first we open the mini partition tool. After opening it we see a menu of this tool that shows us many other options, but we have to select disk and partition management. Let's start the journey.